Hey, what's up everybody? My name is D and welcome to Smart and Good Channels. And today in this video, I have a very exciting video that I want to share with you guys. So basically, when I first started with my website design business, I created this form right here. Basically, this is my contract form. Whenever I get a new client, I would send them this contract so they can review this contract right here. And as you can see right here, I have some of these shortcodes with the customer name. Okay, so later when the customers, they check out all of these contract terms, they can fill out a form. And then when they hit submit, they will get the email. And then I will get the email of contract with all of this information implemented into these terms right here. As you can see, this contract is very cool because if you scroll all the way down, basically this is the contact form right here. But if you scroll all the way down, you will see the signatures where people can sign their signatures right here. Okay, and then when the customer hits submit button right here, this form right here will send out an email to the customer as well as myself with the include signatures and everything right here. Okay, so this is the contact form right here. All you have to do is just enter your contact information. Okay, we can enter the email address right here, for example. All right, and down here we have the checklist of all of the services that the customer can choose right here. They can enter the price quoted. For example, if I quote them $500 for this website designs right here and the SEO package, okay, they can enter this right here. And then they can pick the date. Okay, they can sign right here. And if they are viewing this contract form on the mobile device, they'll be able to touch the screen and sign with their signatures. And people can click right here to clear the signatures. And then they can do whatever. Okay, just like that. And down here we have the checkbox. That when the customer click on this box, they agree to pay 50% deposit, and the other half when the website is complete. Okay, they can click right here to submit. And just like that, the system will send out an email to myself as well as the customers, so we both get the copies of the contract. Okay, so in a little bit, I'll show you how to do this, but first let's check out my mailbox. Okay, and we will see the copies that the system just sent out. So basically this is the contract, smart and good contract agreement. Okay, so name and information will be filled into this contract right here, and this is the contract between my company, and this is the customer, and basically this is the summary. Okay. And then I implement these shortcode into the contract itself with the name, the address, the company, okay, and the services, okay, for the total price of this much. All right, so all of these shortcode, you can use it creatively to implement into your contract. Okay, you can apply this to different applications for your business. But I think this is a very cool video tutorial to make and show you guys. Hopefully it can help you guys with whatever you are working with your business. And if this video helped you in any shape or form, feel free to give me a like and subscribe to follow more contents like this in the near future. As you can see, this is the signatures in the form of the image that you can actually click right here to download. Basically this is my signatures, and then this is the customer signatures. Okay, and we get the attachment just like this. All right, so let's go on my website, and let's go back to the back end of this website right here. Okay, so for this form right here, we are going to use contact form 7. Now this plugin right here is free, and you can actually go to the WordPress directory, and then you can install this plugin right here. Okay, so we are going to go to the contact form right here. Okay, as you can see, I have this contact form one right here. Now you can give it any name you like, but when I first started, I wasn't that good with the name convention, so I just name it as contact form one. Okay, so basically this is my form. Okay, so I have an H2 right here, getting the customer's information, and I have this label with the your name. And this is the text, okay, with the customer names right here as the label. Okay, so if you go back to the Smart and Good / contract, okay, now you can go to this link right here to check out my contract form. And basically I just create a page and I write out of these contract terms, and then I implement this form right here as a shortcode, okay, into my contract at the end of my contract, as you can see. So basically this is just a page where you write out of your contract terms right here, and then if you scroll all the way down, this right here is just a shortcode that I implement. Okay, so your name right here, this is the label with the form right here, and basically this is the code right here. I will also make this code available under my video, so you can check it out. I put the link in the video description. Alright, so this is the label with the your name. So basically this right here is just a text, okay, and this is the shortcode customer name right here, okay. And if you want to learn more about of this shortcode, you can go to the mails right here, and then they give you of the shortcode that is available for this form right over here. All right, so we can get the customer's email, you can get the customer's company, customer address, design jobs, your quote, sign date, and the payment details and stuff like that. All right. And you can actually set up the shortcode right here yourself. Another thing is that you would need the signatures add-ons for this contact form. If you go to a plugin right here, and if you look for this plugin for the contact forms signatures add-on, this plugin right here is also free, so you can go to the WordPress directory, and then you can look for it. Okay, so signature. All right, this plugin right here, contact form 7 signatures add-on, and you can actually download it for your WordPress websites. And if you don't know how to create a WordPress website, smartandgood.com is my network, is my website builders, which I build to help people make websites better. So basically I have pre-built templates, domain name, and hosting providers for my website. So all you have to do is just pick a template, create an account, and then you can simply log into your websites to create a website. All right, let's go back to our contact form right here. Okay, so basically these are just HTML's code. It's very simple, very basic. You can just go in here and make the changes for this label right here. And if you see this sign right here is required for this email right here. Okay, so this is the email where we get the user email and implement it into this shortcode right here. All right, so this is the form. All of these are required for the payment details, and this is the submit button right here, the for the date. Okay, and if you go to the mail right here, so this email is going to send to my email from this address right here, and this is the subject for the email, and this is the additional headers. Okay, so this is the customer's email right here. There are two parts. This part right here is going to send to my email box, and this part right down here will send to the customer's email. Okay, and this is where it's coming from. So both will get the copies of the contract right here, And as you can see, this code right here is HTML and CSS. Okay, these are just some of the basics, HTML, CSS. I will also make this code available under my video description so you can check it out. Okay, so this right here, let's check out the H2. It's just your names and informations. Okay, as you can see right over in my contract right here, it will scroll all the way up. Your name and informations, but I wrap them in red, basically. So this code right here, it just center with the colors red right here, okay, in the H2. And if we go over the email over here, okay, so it's going to look like this. Okay, so the contract between this and this, okay, with all of these shortcode implement into this term right here. Okay, and if we go back, it's going to be the same thing. It's a contract between Smart and Good and the customer name right here. Okay, summary. Okay, so this is the terms with the customer's name located at this address right here. Hiring smartandgood.com. If you need help with creating a contract for your business, feel free to hit me up. I'll be able to do a nice contract for your business. All right, my contact information will be in the video descriptions also. And if we go all the way down here, okay, so this is signed by on behalf of smartandgood.com. And right here, I have the image with the source of this URL right here. Okay, so basically, I just upload this image of my signatures into my website, and then I pull this, and then I pull this image straight into my email. All right, and then I can style it a little bit to make it look nice, and then signs on behalf of the customer's company, the customer name. And then for the signatures of the customers, we are going to get the source, okay, as the shortcode right here with a little bit of styles right here. And then this is the date shortcode. Now, this is the file attachments that we can attach to the emails as the signatures, which is also an image. And down here is the second email. This email right here going to send to the customers. So basically, after I set up this message right here, I just copy this one right here, and I go down here, and I can just paste it right here. Now it's going to be almost the same thing. You just need to use your creativities and make it your own. All right. After you're done, you can click right here to save. Now, another cool thing that you need to consider is you can click right here to go to the integration. Basically, you can implement the recaptures right here. Okay, so as you can see, I already set up for this site, but you can click right here to go to the setup integration. And as you can see, you can click right here to go to the documentations of this recaptures version 3. And it just showed you a nice tutorial right here, so you know exactly how to do it. But basically, all you have to do is just click on this recaptures admin consoles. You will need to have the Gmail address right here, and then you just give it a labels, choose the recaptures version 3, add your domain name right here, click right here to submit, and then you will get the site keys, APIs, and then the secret key. Then all you have to do is just implement it in right here, and then submit this recaptures. All right, you guys, that's it for this video. I hope it's helpful to you. Now, this is a very cool way that you have an e-contract forms that people can e-signatures, they can sign this on the website, they can sign it on a tablet, and they can sign it on a mobile device. All right, you guys, I want to thank you so much for watching. And if you have any questions or if you want to check out the code, I'll put it in the video description so you can check it out. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next videos. Peace.